Meghan Markle a vorbit despre originile sale nigeriene în cadrul unui eveniment despre femeile care au funcții de conducere. Ea a fost întrebată ce a simțit după ce a descoperit că este nigeriană în proporție de 43%. Mai mult, ducesa de Sussex a vorbit despre Nigeria ca fiind țara ei.
When I had done the genealogy and found out about my heritage, the first thing I did obviously was call my mom because I wanted to know if she had any awareness of it. And I think being African American, part of it is really not knowing so much about your lineage, your background, where you come from specifically, and it was exciting for both of us to discover more and understand what that really means.
Soția prințului Harry a vorbit și despre cum femeile în roluri puternice pot deveni modele pentru altele.
I often find that in whatever travels I've done, regardless if it's Nigeria or another country around the world, oftentimes when women reach the peak of success, they leave. But you need to come back home. You need to at least be a familiar face for the next generation to say, oh, she looks like me, and I can be that.
Ducii de Sussex s-au întâlnit și cu mai mulți veterani nigerieni. Ba mai mult, prințul Harry a jucat volei cu ei așezat pe podea. Let's go!